Hi, I'm Todd Poore, and in this video we're going to be learning the solo from What I Got by Sublime. I'm going to play through it real quick for you just so you can see it done, and then I'll teach you all the notes. So here goes. Alright, so we're going to be starting on string 4, fret 7. I slide into that note, it's an A. Up to 5-7 on the third string, so A, C, D, up to an F on the second string, that's fret 6, back to 7-5-7 on the third string. So here's the first lick all together. Alright, the next little bit is line and thirds. So we're on the third and the second string for this whole lick. I'm going to start with fret 7. I just bar with my ring finger. You can maybe use your pointer finger too if you prefer. And then I come down to fret 5. Do the same thing. And then I have 4 and 3. So the notes that there's D, F sharp, C and E, B and D. The last little bit. So this is starting at fret 11, string 3, 11, 12, and then second string, 10, 12, 10 on the first string. So F sharp, G, A, B, D. Come back to the second string, 12, 12, 10, that's B, B, A, 13, 12, 10, C, B, A. And then I'm going to end this with a whole step bend at fret 12 on the third string. So that's kind of a tricky bend there on acoustic guitar, whole step. So anyways, thank you very much for watching. That's the solo. Make sure you check out some of my other videos, and we'll see you guys next time.